We got to see the RX-78F00 in the previous video, but there's still more to see in Gundam Factory Yokohama. The Gundam Lab is another major area to see, which showcases behind the scenes content as to how the moving Gundam was built, like engineering concepts used, team members, staff, and project notes, etc.
Gracias. 続けてこれから4体目作っていきますね。そしたらまた近くでご覧ください。
Sorry. Thank you. ロケットの押し入れ。もっと近づいて。
だろう。
いや、迷いますね。